seconds. More fastest laps. More pole positions than any other driver in the 53-year history of the British Touring Car Championship. Please make some noise for Jason Plato! SR2 and Tommy Knoll. And into the lead, well, Tommy Knoll didn't do that. Took the lead off the line. And as they come round again, it's SR2 now in the lead. Really quite remarkable. You can have two engines lined up together. It really is the best running rain vehicle. We've got a 60% success rate. We've definitely chosen the right car to help us get there.
You mentioned the Dakar, that's your ultimate aim, but what about your preparations for that?
So we do the British Cross Country Championship. We've been doing stage rallies, some of us hill rallies. This year we're going to be off to Morocco. So perhaps at some point later in the year to really build that experience up before attempting the hardest one in the world.
It's a really tough event for any one of you. What additional challenges do you guys face?
Clearly I'm still suffering clutch control issues. We've changed the gearbox, we've moved around things there. Tom has a triple amputee, slightly a few issues with working out and some sand getting into the legs. But these are all things that are going to overcome in the last one's time.
Surely not.